were an ass again. But you're consistent. Why should you treat the man like that? Just because he's better than you. He can't help it. Apparently it doesn't take a lot to be better than you. Would she have looked that way at you if you'd been standing in his place? Oh, what's the difference, man? She's just a doll. No soul behind that lovely face. And follow you to bed. And when you're trying to forget her, she'll steal inside your head. And then she is holding you so close, and there is nowhere you can hide. You cannot fight her. You must invite her to come inside. And then you're dreaming beside you, and you believe she's real, and in her arms you can't remember the pain you used to feel. And now the world's not too unkind, and every doll is not made of stone. But when the dawn comes and you'll awake, you're still alone. Nothing real, just a dream, just a doll. And yet, dolls can be beautiful. They live within a different world, so easy on the eyes. But careful not to touch. It wouldn't do for you to touch or come too close at all. Mm-hmm.